Developing this afternoon, a man is dead after a shooting early this morning downtown. Metro got a call just before 7 a.m. near 10th Street and Bridger. They found a man suffering from a gunshot wound in an apartment, and they later died. A person of interest is in custody, and because of this police activity, Las Vegas Academy was placed on a soft lockdown, but it was lifted a few hours later.